legal na Kamao, legal na Kamao, legal na Kamao.
Magdayo yung Timangas shirt, no? Alam ko Timangas ka rin dati, ha?
Ha?
Eman, alam mo.
Di naman ako natanggal, eh.
Jesus Magdayo.
Jesus Magdayo from...
Nang intriga ka pa.
Abay, ikaw gantihan kita, oh. Alam ako lang. Eman Alajid from Legal na Kamao.
Yes, so.
In the red corner, si Jesus sa blue corner.
Sa ang tagal na yung naghintay ni Jesus.
Right.
I actually, morning pa lang nandito na siya.
Pakasipag niyang batang yan, partner.
Gusto ko nga i-recruit, eh.
There you have it. Round one. Jesus Magdayo versus Eman Alajid. Si Jesus yung naka... orange, no?
Oo. Oh.
Si Eman yung nakabulo. Oh, good. Wow. Itong dalawang to,
ito na yung,
equally matched.
Ito na yung sinasabi natin, ano, equally exciting fights.
Mingi ka ng exciting kasi.
No, ito na. Ito na. Alajid versus Magdayo.
Power in both hands, itong si Magdayo. Ito naman din si Alajid, no? Very, very crafty. Light in his feet.
Tsaka ano, very popular ano sa mga camps nila from Legal na Kamao and Survival Camp.
Good overhand by Alajid right there. But si Jesus magaling magaling bumalanse ng suntok, eh.
Nice one too, partner. Oh, similar to Jerwin ng Kaas, ha?
Eh, kanino pa ba magmamana?
Natuto na to.
Overhand. Maganda din yung overhand ni Alajid.
Nakita mo yung singit ng upper, partner?
Good punch combination. Absorbed well by Jesus Magdayo.
Mapapansin ko, maraming sumisikat sa survival camp na Jay nagsisimula.
Tama, no. Kailangan ba requirement ba yun?
Parang. Ako A.
Good defense by Jesus. Flurry of punches by Alajid.
Pero mas ano yata yung activity nung Alajid.
Oo, mas active si Alajid. Pag Magdayo had his moments.
Next up, number 33.
Nicole
versus...
Second round, Jesus Magdayo versus Eman Alajid.
Siguro kailangan ano ni... ni Jesus na medyo mas maraming activity na gawin sa fight na to.
Yeah. I mean, he was doing great in round one, ano? Yeah. But I guess what you're saying is step on the gas tank a little bit.
Medyo konti kasi yung binato niya, partner.
Oo.
Although pumasok yung iba, konti.
Oo, dami ng suntok, kumbaga.
Eh, amateur fight to, partner.
Yeah. Oh, good upper by Jesus. Good jab in return by Alajid. 1-2 by Jesus.
Ang isa kong mapapraise kay Jesus Magdayo, maganda defense, partner.
You're right, oo. Kumbaga kasi yun, nakakasparing mo ba naman yung mga taga-survival kami?
Bulat Nino.
Kilala mo yun.
Sige na.
Oh, good upper again by Jesus. Itong si Alajida. Magandang kumasa ng kombinasyon. Maganda rin ang depensa.
Maganda, maganda talaga. Ngayon ako naniniwala na malaking bagay ang depensa.
Are you now a believer?
Ah, yes. Oh. Dati naririnig-rinig ko lang, eh.
Oo, ngayon, convinced ka na rin.
Oo.
There you have it. Malapit na ang katapusan ng second round, partner.
Natatakot ako sa salita mo, ha. Nalalapit na ang katapusan. Pwedeng pakidilit mo yun.
Katapusan ng pang pangalawang round, yun. Diba?
Huwag mong sabihin malapit na ang katapusan.
Huwag naman, marami pa tayong pangarap.
Saan?
Huwag naman, marami pa tayong pangarap. Uy, body shots by
partner, Jesus. Partner, baka may nakakalimutan kapatiin.
Sino yan?
Ang head honcho ng Elorde TV, Sir Marty Elorde.
Of course, Sir Marty. So, si Jesus Magdayo, yung ating blue corner.
Okay.
Ito na, third and final round, partner.
Oh, yes. Oo. Oh. Medyo ginanahan ako, may narinig kasi ako.
Oo. Oh,
oh. Eman, kaibigan natin, porta kill.
There you have it. This is a game of ano, no? Kung ngayon, sino mauna.
Ngayon ako naniniwala.
Oh, na, good counter by Jesus.
Na very good influence yung angkaha sa Survival Cup. Kasi tignan mo pa paano maglaro si Magdayo.
Oo,
very similar composed to Jerwin Angkahas.
Definitely, no? It's a legacy that he's passing on.
Yeah. Yan ang magandang compliment.
Right. Isa pang naturuan ni Jerwin, yung si Angas ng Munti, si Pretty Boy Jonathan Almacen.
Na ngayon ay?
Ay, Angas ng Munti.
Ay, nag-aalaga.
Nag-aalaga, oo. There you have it. You are enjoying Elorde Revolution Amateur Edition. Ano ang tibay nitong dalawa, no?
Kasi, partner, kailangan mag... May konti tayong ano, biro-biro. Kasi para magkaroon ng hindi maantok yung mga nanonood sa atin.
Abay, 100 bucks ba naman, ano?
Oo. Oh.
Okay, referee Baluyot says break. Final seconds. We'll see. Oh, straight by Alajid. Magdayo moves to the center. Trying to counter back. Oh, upper. There you have it.
End of the fight between
Eman Alajid.
Yes, and Jesus.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of bout number 31, winning our points, red corner, Eman Alajid of
Kamao. Eman Alajid wins that bout. Nevertheless, it was a good performance
yes.
by both boxers. And posing with Eman Alajid is Sunny Katiet Damhao.